Will you ever do an actual city? This is an actual city. Despite all the disasters, I'm not going to destroy this one. Like, there's no joke. There's not going to be a punchline of a meteor at the end that wipes out, like, every all life here.
A few moments later.
I can't see! I can't! Oh, this poor city. Wait, we need more tornadoes. So we need to make it so that we have a mighty hedge maze. Now, I'm already having a lot of difficulty with this. A family is trapped. I can't get out. They can't leave. Oh no, we have more words. This is so... Pluto? No, hang on. Gosh, Pluto! You have been found guilty of 2 counts of murder in the first degree. The penalty is death. Do you have anything to say? I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it, because... Bark. Bark. That's a cheeky ad if I ever saw one. How did this guy do it on $72? Are you telling me his bridge was just like that? That's not gonna work. Don't run into the mines. Oh yeah, there's landmines. We got legs. Mike Wazowski. Yeah, let's give them big knees, you know? Oh, look how happy they are! Oh, I don't like how they move. I don't! Yeah, no, this actually terrifies me. This is the stuff of nightmares. So where are we gonna start our disease? Ireland. Okay. Wait, no, game. No. Okay, no, don't buy this game. As an Irish man, and just a pro tip for everyone else, Ireland is not part of the UK. We fought a fucking civil war 102 years ago. A lot of us died. Ireland is not part of the UK, all right? I want to make that 100% clear. That's why I'm going to say fuck Iceland instead. First ones entered the room with the fireworks. He's not even phased. They don't even have to, like, walk over the chairs. Oh, this man is just fearless. We literally just spent an hour designing this maze. And they have cleared it in, like, minutes. Oh, man, we may have encountered the first obstacle. The only obstacle is Connor himself. What are they gonna do now? Well, you can just put this pipe, like, anywhere. Wait, where's the school? Let's just connect that up.
Put that can down there.
Okay, we need to okay, we need to fix that. Someone's already built in on the side of this. Who in their right mind? Who's this one guy? The Emerson residence. They moved in immediately and they're unhappy. Yeah, no kidding, you're unhappy. Oh, that wasn't the school. That was the medical clinic. Where is the school then? Oh, there's the school. Look, guys, I know you're like a hive mind, but you've got one job right now, and it's to defuse a bomb, okay? This isn't rocket science. People are saying right. Right. God damn it, guys.
So are we doing this or what?
Yep.
Okay, Mr. Knight.
Safety procedures.
I'm in the cockpit, please.
Just take your time. Yep. Don't worry. I was nervous too the first time I got on the plane, but there's really nothing to be afraid of, you know? It's just like riding a bicycle. Oh god. Is it just me or is there a guy saying, like, eat shit constantly? That was precision aim. No, he's saying egg shit. Yeah, who's that worm that keeps saying egg shit? You can just hear it in the background. What are you doing? They're all walking back. This Connor wants to go swim with the other Connor and have a hold your breath contest. Swim, swim, swim. Where's this one? He's just thinking about swimming. And he's going swimming. They're all just in the water. They keep thinking about other Connors. My name is Connor, and I like Connor. I am also Connor. I can't walk. Oh god! Oh, the first Connor is down! Oh wait, another Connor died! Wait, what? Oh, I didn't even catch that Connor dying. I got lost in the raps. I think another Connor just drowned. Oh my god, they're dropping like flies. Oh, one of the other Connors. No! Oh my god, we lost both of them. No, this Connor. No, we got interrupted. No! This Connor survived simply because he had some ice cream. No! Connor, you brought this on yourself. Well, I have to gather iron ore, is it? But these things. Are you telling me I actually have to design like a working delivery system for this next level? Oh god, we're gonna be here the rest of our lives. Stop complaining. 20% is fine, guys. Why are you all... You're fucking 21% because you're a bunch of whingers. We have hydraulics this time. My question is, where do I put the hydraulics on this bridge? Okay, let's go. We have a split joint. Oh my god, it works! No! We have the bridge planned down. We just need like the hydraulics to work and not destroy everything. There we go. Just a gentle elevation. God! Oh my god, it was that simple. That is witchcraft. Oh god damn it. Look at our beautiful boy. What the hell is this creature? And what's wrong with my creature? Alright, why are you asking about like something wrong with my creature when this freaking guy exists over here? Oh, we stand out so bad. Here we go. Okay, the fear is rising. The excitement's going up. There's a press and hold display. Okay, let's try the press and hold. It's white currently. When do I let this go? One in any position. Nope. Press U on the display. Guys, when do I let go of the button? When there was a one on the timer. No, we did one on the timer. It wasn't that. It wasn't one on the timer. When it says five.
Sir, I'm talking to you.
Okay, that worked surprisingly well. Oh, for the love of God. So where's the next box? That one's full. That one's also full. This one's also full. Body found. Which one?
Help!
Wait, oh, for the
Leon Caruso has been hit.
Oh, that was the target! We just completed the mission. You have some more improvements on the device? It's time to... What went wrong? Why are they all dying? Okay, well let's get a graveyard, I guess. Even them sheep are raving on about good old anime. People are starting to die from anime too. That's probably why. Total organ failure. Dormammu! Looks like you may be in need of a bargain. That was so lame. Monthly profit, $11,000. Look at that. We just made $11,000. Look at the graph. Oh no, we lost $11,000. No one wants to use the granny. This guy would rather suicide himself than use a granny. He's not even aiming for anyone. He just wants to kill himself. He'd rather just die than use a granny. He's not even trying. He's just going into the ocean. He reached the edge of the world. You can see the water just cut off. Grabbers can also hold rockets. Okay, well, we'll try braces first. Oh, they are rearing to go. Okay, let's just get close and go. Okay, I see why this was a mistake. Now look at them. See, they're excited as hell for Chief Beef. They're excited as hell to use the toilet. Wow, they really needed to pee. Oh, I can't delete it. Well, we can stop it spreading at least. It's green yellow. Guys! The guy's already fucking chasing me with his wood. Oh god, stop offering your wood. Please. I'm just waiting to go into the carpenters. I don't need this. Would you like some wood? Would you like some wood? Hey, RT. Long time fan. Would you like some wood? Oh, RT, I haven't seen you in a while. Would you like some wood? Hey, RT, I got a question, though, for you. There's a new one. I don't know if you've been asked this before. Would you like some fucking wood? Yes, please. Thank you very much. But, RT, can I ask you something else while I'm... But, RT, just one more thing. Just one little thing I've been dying to have an answer for. Would you like some more wood? Ah, thanks very much, man. You know me. I'm a wood man. Hey, but, RT, could you come back here and stop running away in fucking fear? I got another question for you. We got grabbers. And, look, they're even high enough. They should be able to do this. Let's go. That didn't work! Oh my god, it did! That's not what people meant when they told me to use grabbers, is it? Yeah, if it looks stupid and it works, it ain't stupid. You cannot question my brilliance in something neat.
Oh. Has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until
where's
the
tsunami? Oh no! City of a thousand dreams. Oh my god! No, the south side! Oh my god. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until. Oh, you're kidding me. What's wrong with our garbage collection service? Trash is piling up and it's swarming with flies. No, yeah, that's clearly the main concern. New Dublin, we'll thrive again. We will rebuild with the 240 people left in the city. 230 people left. 220 people left in the city.
Tsunami has struck the city.
Yeah, evacuate citizens. Oh no! So how this works? You're supposed to click evacuate before the disaster happens. Oh, that makes a lot more sense. Look how gracefully. Look how gracefully he's advancing from the creature. We have fire. It's all up to Gran. Okay, come on. Where we go? Wait, no! Where do we even end up? I can't control myself. No matter where we go. In box we trust. What's going on here? Oh my god! Oh no. Okay, no, we gotta fix the first coaster. Yeah, let's just make this hell on earth. Oh god. Okay, someone on symbols immediately. Simple wires, first one there, you can work that out. Complex wires, I need an order. Ports. Fuck the MSA. It's not even NSA. Serial is 1W8MA3. Okay, we have that. The back of the bomb is two Morse codes and a Simon Says, and there's words. Someone get on those. I don't even know what that one is. Cut the yellow wire. There was just one guy who said that. No one else had checked what simple wires was. Everyone else was so focused on the other modules that I just thought this one guy who decided to take it upon himself had the answer. Low happiness, your citizens are unhappy. Well, don't worry, I have a workaround. Let's just get rid of the citizens. Oh, there's still some feckers alive. Do I have to launch a meteor on each hospital? Now it just looks bad.
Flower yes, hello.
For Silvio Caruso.
I'm here for the flowers. Yeah, you get frisked. That's okay.
It's just standard procedure. We're all friends here.
Yeah, don't worry. It's fine.
Wait, what the hell is that? You want to mind?
Put down the item in your hands. You hear me?
It's just flowers.
I'm being very clear. Drop it now.
But it's just okay,
take
I'll drop
out. The you son of a
it's just flowers. What? It's just flowers. Get her. Snap her neck. You caused this. You caused this. You have a gun on you. Oh shit. Oh, I forgot. We took a silence pistol. That's a lovely TV. Go to bed. I can see you hiding behind it. Go the fuck to sleep. An easy elevator. Oh, let's create a household. Look at that family. Billy Bob is Harry Hill, Waluigi, and Barbara's father. Billy Bob's child is Gruntilda Bob. Bob Bob is Ross Bob's housemate. She's covered enough. The rain's not gonna get her. She's sleeping like a baby. Just don't mind the horse. Get him chairs then? Alright, okay, we'll get him chairs. You want some chairs? Get some fucking chairs. They can finally sit down and eat their meals. You happy? I'll work watching here. Why is Notapona so hungry? Hey, Notapona. Eat your hay. Just eat the hay. Although I like these lawn ornaments, the horse is actually dying of starvation because he can't reach his food. So we should probably consider moving them over a bit. Oh, now you're just being unreasonable. What do you mean there's a door in the way? What is wrong with our horse? He's going to die of starvation if I don't fix this. Literally surrounded by food. Not opponent, you gotta walk. You gotta do it. You have to move. You're going to die. Okay, alright, we're gonna try filling the water. Emergency landscaping. I gotta think of something. Can I raise the terrain around? What? Okay, wait. No, I was trying to raise the ground the horse was on. No, this has made it worse. Oh, what do I even do here? He's just an ass now. I gotta lower the terrain. I gotta lower the terrain quickly. What is wrong with my horse? What is wrong with him? Our horse is defying gravity right now, but he's going to die of starvation. Tell about the horse using console. How do I do that? I don't know how. No, Barbara, you gotta help us. Waluigi's just painting a fucking painting. Who's missing work? I'm trying to save our horse because he can't eat his fucking meal. Oh no, it's Ross Bob. No, Ross Bob, you gotta get to work. I know it's your last day to live, but oh, the family's dependent on it. What? He's already there. He's already at work. When did he leave the beach? Hey, where's Afraid Bob? Afraid Bob's just been abandoned. Oh, thank God, he made it out. Unfortunately, he walks backwards now, but we saved him. And all that cost was our front lawn. We lost the last day of Ross Bob's life just to help this goddamn stupid horse. And we can't even fix this blip in the terrain. That's permanently stuck like that now. He just wants to go there so we can get anything. He's gonna get a tattoo. Oh, God. I hope Ross Bob dies right after this. What are you talking about? Like, he's going out in style. Oh, Bob Bob grew up again. Look at this, it's her birthday. Bob has reached her teen years. Angst and raging hormones can make this a difficult period for any sim. Bob can now join the workforce by taking a part-time job, although her grades are still a big factor in her future success. Due to her indifferent study habits, you will not be allowed to choose a trait for Bob. Bob has developed the vegetarian trait? What? Well, make sure to study hard in school, kids, or you'll become a fucking vegetarian. How does that make any sense? I didn't study, I'm a vegetarian. I can't eat meat. I don't know what meat is. I never saw it in my textbooks. Well, she's a vegetarian now. You know, we should have worked harder in school. We could have avoided it. She's dreaming of meat! No, you can't make that up. She just dreamed for chicken leg. She's not even a real vegetarian. Oh no! Ross, Mom, outlive Billy! Oh, this is a sad day. Jesus, there was no mercy there. Oh, he's dead. Jesus Christ, I think he just went to hell. Just go to sleep. Just go to bed. Utter Billy, I know you were close because you had the same name. But just go to sleep. Oh, you know what, Billy? No, you know what? Just go fuck yourself. You know, the other Billy was, like, doing so much for us. He was trying to prepare meals. He was trying to fix the shower until he, like, had a heart attack halfway. I've had it with this Billy. This one didn't even play football when I asked him to. It's just a little joke, guys. Just a little prank, you know? He's nothing to worry about, you know? We'll bring him food. We didn't really care about him anyway. We made $19,000. Okay, we have 20 grand. And we don't want to waste it. I mean, it's an aesthetic improvement. Look how happy the horse is. She can hardly contain herself as she, like, runs back and forth. Look how excited the cat is. He's running away from home. Okay, mount the horse. Stop crying, for the love of God. Come on, Harry, get on the... Oh my God, stop crying. Get on the horse. Yeah, he's dead. It's a shocker, but get on the horse. He didn't die for this. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? All right, Harry, go buy a different horse. Clearly this one ain't working. Harry Hill seems to be in good health. He's at work currently. Harry has left work. Harry earned $8 today. That does not seem good. Oh! No, maybe that's why he only made $8 today. No, yeah, he just died at work. Oh no, it begins. We've lost Harry. Someone made a lovely igloo here. Oh my God, wait. This is the fact that Ross Bob is back. Ross Bob and Bob Bob just sharing a beautiful little moment here. Look at this, this is the sweetest thing. Oh God, they made a snowman of death. Oh God, we're down to 6 surviving family members. Oh God. Okay, make that 5 surviving.